For this week's High Five, we head west on the Mass Pike. Then we go on Route 146 into the pastoral town of Sutton, which soon could undergo a name change, and for a couple of good reasons, as you'll find out in this week's High Five. It was a busy November Saturday for the Sutton High School girls and boys soccer teams. Both were playing for a state championship on the same field, a mere 2 hours apart. The girls were up first at 10 a.m., and they did their part with a 2-1 win over Austin Prep.
It's been just absolutely amazing. I mean, it's always been a dream of ours.
Pretty cool. A lot of people have, like, noticed us, like, from the paper and stuff.
At high noon, it was the boys' turn, and they delivered in the usual manner, disposing of Cohasset 4-0 for their third straight state championship.
So the boys really have come together. I mean, I've got a group of seniors that in the past 4 or 5 years have only lost 3 games.
It's definitely an amazing feeling to go three state championships in a row. I think we pulled it off with lots of teamwork, lots of hard work.
This bucolic town of 9,000 turns out winners year after year, but this year was unique. Boys and girls winning state titles on the same field on the same day within hours of each other.
A little bit of pressure there?
Yeah, there's a bit of pressure, but we're all happy for them, and we knew once we stepped on the field, we had to take care of business.
I think our teams are close teams, especially with our small school, and it really means a lot to have the boys take them home last year and us not finish off last year, but this year I put it all together.
I was crying. I was just so happy. Senior year, best team. It was great.
The girls' team, nicknamed the Susies, lost in the state final last year and in 2010, but they were not about to let this one out of their grasp. The boys' team, nicknamed the Sammies, haven't lost in 39 matches dating back to September of 2012.
Pulling out it was really nice to get, we call it Title Town, and have the girls and then guys.
The name right now is Title Town after after the way it's gone the last few years, and it's particularly special getting it done with the boys in the same year.
Have two teams from one town win a state championship, that's crazy. I don't know when that's happened last.
Soccer Town or Title Town, they both are tailor-made for the Susies and the Sammies of Sutton High School, both Division IV state champs, and this week's
High Five!
What two great programs. The town has less than 9,000 people, and they both win state championships. The Sammies and the Susies, two of the great nicknames I've heard in a long, long time.